back down because I didn't have a tool to do it. And then I hand tightened it, so the front wheel nut is kind of loose. That's not good.
But we're gonna fly it anyway. Pre-flight checks. This little thing is so cute. You're losing me. Are you having fun?
I'm a pilot now.
Uh-oh. Already?
Yeah, already. I'm scared. I'm going to land it. I'm going to turn it around. Go that way. Turn it around right here. Get lower. Get lower.
Jerk the stick.
That was way too fast. You're like, oh, I keep pulling up on accident. Okay, take it easy. Get away from that. I landed it. Let's go check it out. You can pause it. There's a pause button. Okay, guys, here she is. Let's see how she's doing. This is my third landing ever with the AeroScout. Here's my wife, my beautiful wife, Megan, who's come to... She's a popsicle now.
Here we go.
Okay. Let's see how the front wheel looks with the loose screw in it too. So the screw's still not tightened down all the way, but I landed it safely. No damage. Yes. Woo! Third flight down. Yeah.